hearts beat to the city streets. We began to feel the fire. We rise like tall buildings as the chemicals they take us higher. The night's young, it has just begun as she puts her hand in mine. We wanna chase the night, pull the stars from the sky, just two hearts running wild. Never sleep, never stop as we shot from the top. We're gonna be two hearts running wild.
Vegetables.
How did it go at the dentist?
The dentist?
Don't tell me you forgot about the dentist appointment.
No, I didn't forget. I thought you were taking her tomorrow.
No, it was today. I'm working tomorrow.
But it's Saturday.
I know. I've got to work overtime.
What, you have to do that every week?
Oh, Cody, I'm not in the mood for this discussion again.
Hey, Rose needs both of us, okay?
That's not fair. Using her.
I'm not using her. I'm just stating a fact. Why don't we just go ahead and tell her that we're divorcing?
Oh, just like that?
Yeah. May, this isn't it.
Let's not tell her. Let's stay friends instead. Yes, let's stay friends forever. I love you, Cody. I love you too, May.
Can I just take Elephant a sec? All right. Rose, honey, you know we love you, right?
Yeah.
And sometimes that means that we have to do stuff that isn't always very fun.
What we're trying to say, darling, is that, well, Mum and Dad, we've decided to go our separate ways.
Okay. Can I go and play in my room?
Yeah, of course, sweetie.
Dr. Hakim, you have to help me now. They have to stay together. Look, it says here, love is work, see? You have to work on it. You can't just give up. Mom, Dad, I wish you could be friends again.
Oh. that you?
Tony! Why do you look like a blob of clay?
Why do you look like a wooden doll?
Look.
Look. That's the first thing he notices.
Why do you always blame me, huh?
Yes. Why do you always blame me?
Thank you. Oh, oh.
I'm Dr. Hakeem, worldwide bestseller and an expert on love. Your daughter purchased me. She was lucky. I was the last copy because I was selling the beds. I've kept millions of couples, and now I will help you two to get together again.
This is definitely a nightmare. I need to wake up.
No! Oh! Oh, May! May! Oh, you're back!
Oh, my God. You can't wake up here.
Exactly.
Okay. Mr. Book. How do you wake up?
Cody, May. You're here to fix your relationship.
We just fixed it.
Yeah. We're divorcing. Mm-hmm. It's all good.
No! I will help you fix your relationship. Chapter 1. Fix your relationship.
Fix the relationship.
I promise your daughter to fix your marriage. See, love is like a mountain.
Oh, like a river. May, it's Rose.
Flowers growing in the grass.
Come on, let's get to her. She must know what's going on.
Butterflies floating in the mountains like lovebirds. You know what I'm saying? Hello? Hello?
Okay. How do we get up to her?
Oh, the stairs over there.
But we can't reach them. We're tiny.
Well, let's find a way.
What is that?
Just ignore the glowing eye. None of this makes sense anyway.
And this is how you run.
Yeah, he's like breathing hard.
Whoa, May. May, they're alive. What is going on here?
I have no clue. But whatever's going on, we can't lower that staircase without those fuses.
Those fuses? They just ran away! I mean, did you see them on their little fuse legs?
Oh, worry about that later. Let's just bring them back.
May? May, my body feels weird.
Because you're made of clay? Keep your eyes on the fuses.
May, don't you feel weird? I mean, you're made of wood?
A bit stiff.
Same here.
But it's getting better the more I move.
I hope so.
Oh, Cody, would you please focus?
All right. Let's get those fuses. Slippery fella, huh?
You got this.
Me neither.
You got a double jump. Got to time it. Jump. And just jump forward. Then jump again.
Oh, yeah. Wow. I see. Okay. I'm trying to do it.
We can do it. Back here, you little ass.
Cody, watch your head.
I am. Ouch. Back.
Hey.
together.
Okay. Okay. Can you please coordinate with me, Cody?
All right, all right.
Yeah. On that thing on the wheel. There you go. Get off. Here. You got.
No, no, no. See, I did it again. Fuck. Bye.
Got this.
Yeah.
Ah, I fell down. Damn it. Go after the light bulb. Get back.
My flip? Let's do it again.
Oh, we're not here to do flips.
Oh no, you're right. This is serious. We're hunting fuses with legs.
All right, this is the last one. Let's put it in. Vacuum cleaner.
Oh, yeah. Because it is your vacuum cleaner. Yo, vacuum, ¿qué pasa? You know who this guy is? Let me tell you, this is Cody. You know, the guy who suck up all kinds of crap in your stomach.
Oh, no, that's,
That's you? You ruined my bowels with all that crap.
Crap? What, I was just sucking up dust? That was it? Just...
It broke down. It was your fault.
Oh.
And you promised to you'd fix me.
Thank you.
Instead, you put me away for life in here.
Yep.
The fuck was that?
Get back to Rose.
Yes.
You want to talk to your daughter?
Yes.
and you need to climb the vacuum together.
Oh, come on.
Why are you doing this to us?
Because you two must learn collaboration.
That's not our strong point.
Aha! You know, collaboration is the key to a successful relationship. Huh? Collaboration. You understand? See you later. Hasta la vista. Good luck.
All right, bye-bye now. Crazy book.
This would never have happened if you hadn't broken it.
Oh, yeah? Well, this would never have happened if you had fixed it like you promised.
Well, I didn't know we'd end up in a place where our vacuum cleaner's alive.
Well, now we are. Maybe we're stuck here forever.
Forever? No way. We're getting a divorce.
Yeah, I know we're getting a divorce. But we can't do that unless we get back into our real bodies.
Okay. Let's climb that damn vacuum cleaner.
I wonder where that annoying book even came from.
Yeah, he said Rose brought it.
I don't know.
He doesn't sound like a book she would buy.
And your self-help book you would buy.
You know, self-help books are very important to some people, okay?
Forget about the book. Let's get to Rose.
Good job, honey. Kick push.
That was kind of fun, actually.
Not
after
fast.
You.
Don't let go.
Power.
Hello.
What's in the next one, Kirk?
I am.
Dangerous.
Just time your jumps.
Oh, no, shit. No.
Oh no, I know what you gotta do.
I was about to say.
Do the slide thingy.
That's what I was trying to do. No. See, look. Wait. Well, you.
I don't.
I know.
Get away!
Ah!
You jump in front of me. That one. No. The one I'm on. Yeah. Oh, yeah, okay, got you. Jump into that.
Yeah.
Okay, I thought I'd kill you if you jumped into it.
Oh, it's
jump in the
air. I feel sick.
Jump again. Dash. See how it is. Murder. What she wrote. Oh, you gotta, we gotta do the thingy.
Oh, no. Oh.
You go first. X and V button.
You know what? You might as well fucking go. I'll just stay behind.
You got this.
Oh, I see. it. That's what I thought you were trying to do. Yeah, that's what I was trying to do.
Oh.
Now you jump up over.
Oh, okay. I mean, if you want to try.
No, I'm ready to try. No. All right.
See what you gotta do.
All right. No, I know what I gotta do. I gotta run over there and then grab that motherfucker like a rodeo.
Yep.
Well, let me get over there.
All right. Oh, I'm about to die.
I almost did it. No. Just don't jump immediately. I did it! I did. By accident.
Work again.
No more lies!
No! She's right! She's an engineer! A really good one! You're very good.
Ha! Hey, Vacuum!
Are you
really gonna believe that, huh? Because I would not!
Don't listen to him! Once I get my real body back, I can fix you!
Oh, is that so? Then why did you buy the expensive Turbo X2000, huh?
Hey!
What? You've replaced me with the Turbo X2000! A pretentious French vacuum who can't even suck properly! I'll show you who's the best sucker!
Oh, okay, I'm out of here! See you later!
Stop that! I don't want this junk.
time to finish this.
Too much air, son. No, stop.
Oh, man. Do you think this is too much?
Kind of. But he tried to.